She was called a scarlet woman by the people who would go to church but left me in the streets. With no parents of my own, I never had a home, and an 18-year-old boy has got to eat. She found me outside one Sunday morning, begging money from a man I didn't know. She took me in and wiped away my childhood, a woman of the streets, this lady Rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. She was a handsome woman, just 35, who was spoken to in town by very few. She managed the late evening business like most of the town wished they could do. And I learned all the things that a man should know from a woman not approved of, I suppose. But she died knowing that I really loved her. Off life's bramble bush, I picked a rose. This bed of roses that I lay on, where I was taught to be a man. This bed of roses where I'm living is the only kind of life I understand. This bed of roses that I lay on,
ain't no scarlet woman, and I bitterly resent the accusations. I don't go near young boys. Old men with weak hearts and a lot of life insurance, that's much more my style. I'm a gentlewoman.